What's up, internet? Welcome back once again. I'm Manish from RebellionRider.com. Today we will talk about those SQL functions that can help you in handling null values in Oracle database. Yes, today in this tutorial we will learn the concepts of SQL null functions in Oracle database. So without wasting much of your time, let's get started. As we all know that unlike other programming languages, null in Oracle database does not signify zero or a blank space. Rather, it is a value that is unavailable, unassigned, unknown, or inapplicable. Thus, null value can be a problem and requires intensive handling for driving an accurate result. Problems? What kind of problems? Glad you asked. First, result is always null. If you are performing any arithmetic expression containing null as an operand, then Oracle will evaluate that expression as null, as you can see here. Second, hard to distinguish. Though some graphic user tools, such as SQL Developer, will show you null value stored in a column explicitly. But in case you are working on your database using command prompt, Linux terminal or SQL plus interface, then in most of the cases, these tools shows nothing in place of null. Now the question arises here is how to overcome these problems. To handle null in Oracle database, we have few predefined functions which comes as freebies in the package. These functions are NVL, NVL2, NULLIF, CALLSEC, and many more. So let's dig in and see what are these functions and what are they capable of. We will start with the first function NVL. Using NVL function, you can substitute a value at the place of null values. The substituted value then temporarily replaces the null values in your calculations or expression. Remember that the substituted value only replaces the null value temporarily for the session and does not affect the value stored in the table. Here is the syntax of NVL function. As you can see, NVL function takes two parameters, exp and replacement exp. First parameter, exp, can be a column name of a table or an arithmetic expression. And the second parameter, replacement expression, will be the value which you want to substitute when a null value is encountered. Always remember, the data type of both the parameters must match, otherwise the computer will raise an error. Let's do an example that might help you in understanding the NVL function more clearly. And here I am on my SQL developer. Let's do the example. Now I will rewrite the above query, but this time say I want to replace all the null values from my result set with numeric 0 using NVL function. Let me show you how. Let's execute. Now in the result set, you can see first three rows consist numeric 0 instead of null. Similarly, we can use NVL function while performing arithmetic expression. Again, let's take the same arithmetic expression which we used in the previous query where we added 100 to the value of commission PCT column. Let's execute. This time all the null values of commission PCT column first get replaced by numeric 0 because of the NVL function we used here. And then 100 is added to the 0 which result in 100 as shown in the result set here. Hope this make the concept of NVL function clear to you guys. In the next tutorial we will see other null function. Till then stay tuned and don't forget to like, comment and share the videos and subscribe to my channel. You can also connect with me on my social media. All the links are given either on the right hand side corner of your screen or in the description box. Thanks, we'll see you soon with another tutorial. Till then take care. This is Manish from Rebellion Rider.